streaks. Arizona needs to rack up some W's to keep their playoff hopes alive. But today, as starters return for New Jersey, the Devils look to play spoiler. It's Devils Coyotes.
Cousins plays it across, and a drive by Connor Garland is saved by Blackwood. Take it here. Oliver Ekman-Larsson on the puck here for Arizona. Steps up, shoots, he scored! Blackwood was screened, and the shot by Ekman-Larsson gets through. The Coyotes lead.
Well, you see the crossing right in front of Blackwood prior to the shot from Ekman-Larsson, and it fools him.
Veteran presence as well.
Zakov over the line. Drops this for Stafford. Steps up, shoots, he scores! Drew Stafford beats Kemper, tie game!
As we like to say, we probably want this one back as it gets through the five hole. Doesn't quite get down quick enough, although to his defense. Screened a little bit, shot between his defenseman's legs. He didn't pick it up quite quick enough.
I've been potting shorthanded goals lately as well to take the lead in that category.
Off the draw, Zacha continues the power play. Shoving across, shot by Agostino, stopped by Kemper.
Here's the chance on the last power play by Agostino. Look at Kemper get across and get that body in front of that shot.
Off the draw, Severson at the top, gives to Palmieri, steps up, redirected shot, saved by Kemper, the rebound, St. Jack with a chance, it won't go.
The shot by Palmieri. Oh, it's actually a high tip from Zajac. That's a terrific save. Great read by Kemper, and Zajac there for the rebound as well.
Like the New York Mets, I go way back to the 80s becoming friends with Cone and Garland when they won the World Series.
McLeod across, Santini sends it towards goal. Quindle, shot by McLeod, missed the net.
Well, here's the opportunity we're talking about. Devils. Santini involved.
Couldn't control the puck. Now Palmieri on the quick re-entry. Over the Coyotes line. He's your across. Coleman back in. Saved by Kemper. The rebound loose.
Already at the ripe old age of 20 making plays. And there's the opportunity by Blake Coleman in tight. Goes to the backhand.
Off the draw. Agostino takes the puck in the corner. Kenny Agostino. Drops it back. Severson with a shot. Deflected off the top of the net and off the arm of Darcy Kemper. Oh, so close.
Jarmuson knocked that puck away with his hand as well.
Down low. Galchenyuk holding at the circle. Plays it back. Unable to get a shot away. Taken here by Stepan and he rang it off the post.
Coyotes on a power play in overtime. Derek Stepan almost ends it. Blackwood makes a real nice save.
Keller over the line. Lays it across. Galagoski gains the zone. Here's Alex Galagoski. Sharp angle shot from the far side. Stepan Blackwood still loose at the side of the net.
There's Clayton Keller. Oh boy. How did he miss that opportunity on the rebound?
Blake Coleman 0 for 2 in the shootout this year. Round 5.
What a move by Blake Coleman. Kemper's mask goes flying.
Connor Garland has to score to keep the game alive. Garland in on Blackwood. Backhand. He scored.
Patiently weaves his way, goes to the backhand.
Zacha in on Kemper, scores!
Head up all the way, picks his spot, a couple little moves, and he goes five hole.
Ponick in on Blackwood, rocket off the puck, the Devils win!
Well, what a hard-fought victory this afternoon by the New Jersey Devils. Yes, Steve. The Coyotes bench goes off, and I saw their coaching staff's faces, and they're going, we can't believe it. That was an important point. But this Devils team played a real strong game.